also beat an artist, musician, have driven some insane. The game is fun, but it all isn't funny games. Ain't just grabbing mics, playing rapping nice, naming flashing lights, waiting, asking price came with sacrifice. Simply creating is different from making a living, weighing a vision through a series of life-changing decisions. Perseverance, needing this in battle. If you're one who doesn't take the road, it's easiest to travel. At 9 to 5, I cheated with wandering hands, booking tours from tons of compliments and responding to fans. Traded it for time away from kids, care relationships, and taking gigs in weather conditions that are dangerous. But I put things in place, moves reason-based, proverbial, your leap of faith can't be a waste. Hothole terrains, turn to no sleep, a lot on the brain. If I don't work, I don't eat. Gotta keep it moving, no time for a chill. First, do it for me, second for family meal. Serve, great to get paid when selling beats of an ill verse. Creating art as I can, but yo, it's still work. You probably think I'm coming off like I'm a real jerk, but not supporting the heart of an artist will hurt. Benefits are abundant and mostly I feel perks. So I love what I do for a living, it's still work. Yeah. Tell you about this working situation. Always willing to rot to the building and squashed. Partially why my talent is worth more than filling a slot. Do a show for exposure, interesting to see. How doing your benefit for free is benefiting me. Work to do what people like, giving another slant. Busting hands, underrated, true for creative moves. Pays to do my best, I'm paid to do what others can't. I pay the dues, so it's only right you pay the dude. Have to buy the flyer to promote the show. Then distribute the flyer so folks can know where they're supposed to go. To have a free collab with me is true to your grind. Don't expect a free record, see I pay for studio time. Feel this reach your heart, creature art, healing feature. You don't have to buy the album, you don't have to steal it either. This ain't a woe is me stress endorsement. Just know that running the music business doesn't make my job less important. Gotta keep it moving, no time for a chill. First, do it for me, second for family meal. Serve, great to get paid when selling beats are an ill verse. Create art as I can, but yo, it still work. You probably think I'm coming off like I'm a real jerk, but not supporting the heart of an artist will hurt. Benefits are abundant and mostly I feel perks. So I love what I do for a living, it still work. Thank you.